been like this the whole time. Deacon on dishes, and it still hasn't moved in 5 years. You're a cool guy, but you're not pulling your weight in the flat.
Oh, I'm glad to hear that I'm cool.
No, that's not the point, though. Yeah, you're missing
the point.
Not a flat meeting about how cool you are.
When you get three vampires in a flat, obviously there's going to be a lot of tension.
Viago was an 18th century dandy.
A ghost cop.
Vladislav is a bit of a pervert.
This is my torture chamber.
Deacon's like the young bad boy of the group.
I'm supposed to pay rent, but I don't.
The trouble with being a vampire is you have to be invited in.
I can come in to the bar. $4 is
water. Will you invite us in?
We need some fresh blood.
Hi, my name is Nick. I've been a vampire for 2 months.
My friend Richie's a bouncer. He'll invite us in.
Gentlemen, you are most welcome.
Nick is so much fun.
I'm a vampire.
Vampire!
Such a dick.
Nick, why don't you use the front door?
You want to draw attention to this house, hmm?
Got a whole documentary crew following you around.
You let a vampire hunter into our house?
I don't let him in, I just gave him my email.
Not swear.
When you're a vampire, you become very sexy.